Hey, welcome back to the Kitchen Casino. Today I'm going to be playing two lines of bets, playing 50-50 bets. They're structured in such a way where I'll win a dollar for every time the table rolls. You've seen this structure before, 4, 6, 13, 27, 55, and 110. All right. So it's a $432 stake I got going here. And I'm going to be playing two different stations. We'll start with high and red. And I'm going to play these three times. And then if I lose those three times, I'm going to move. Right? So let's get started here. Okay, we had a 21 come up, so both of them won. Of course, that's not going to happen every time. But we won $4 there, $4 there. And so we're still on our first bet on both of these stations. And let's see what happens. And a 36 came out. Looks like Lady Luck is on my side tonight here. I just won another $8. And I'm going to stick with my first bets on each station here. And see what happens. Okay, we have a high, but now it's black. So I did lose my red bet. High is still on its first bet, so we won $4 for that. But now I'm playing my second bet on red. Okay, a 12 came up. That time I did lose my high bet, but I won my red bet, so I won $6. I'm just going to take my 4 here, put it back on red for the first bet on red. I'm putting $2 in the kitty, and I can put my $6 bet back over here. But now the $6 bet has to go over here on high because we're on our second bet here. We just lost. now we have a low black. So both bets lost. So I'm out $6 here, which puts me in my third bet on the high. I'm out $4 here on red. So I'm basically on my second bet on red. So we're both winners. We're both going back down to our original first bet here. $6 there and 13 here. 8. Okay. And so we have $2 in the kitty here. $3 from this end because I went out 3 times. We have a $13 bet. We won. $6 bet. $6 bet on this end. And now we're both stacks are back down to their first bet here. And so play it again, see what happens. Came out, so obviously the high lost 19 through 36, so that's on its second bet now, and then I just won that $4 bet here, putting that in the kitty, and we'll go from there. $27 came out. Both of them won, obviously. Won $6 over here. $4 over here. Four goes right in the kitty. This side I only won $2 because I table rolled twice. And put our $6 back. Back down to our original first bet on red and high. Okay, number one came out. Looks like red's really on a streak here. I lost this bet. Alright, so but I lost it to myself. Okay. Now I'm on my second bet on high. So 22 came out. Now, high wins, right? So High one, $6. Put that over here. I'm going to leave a $4 bet on the table. $2 in the kitty, and I'm putting my $6 on red. Now we're on our second bet on red. Black low, even. So we lost both bets. So the $6 bet turns into the last bet on red. And this is our second bet on high. Okay, 10 and low came out again, so I'm getting off of red. Right, it just lost three times in a row. So from red, I always move to odd when I come off of red. So I'm putting my first bet on odd. I want to play odd three times in a row. Now I lost my second bet on high, so this is going to be my last bet on high. If I lose here, I'm going to move that bet as well. Let's see what happens here. Now 15 came out, so I did win the $27 bet that I had on odd, and I'll pay myself out with 15 in fives, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, so there's 27. Now I did lose my last bet, which was on high, and from high I'll always move to black. So My black bet is going to be the first bet, which is 27, right, for this next series of bets. So I'll be playing black odd for at least the next three times here. But I did win the $27 bet back, the first bet for odd. I'm going to leave $4 on odd and rebuild the bets over here. But let's see what happens. Now black's already come up like 5-6 times, so I'm not real confident about black. But black came up again. And I just won the $27 bet on black, but I lost my bet on odd. So now, again, we're on our second bet on odd, and we're back down to our first bet on black, which I'll pay myself out with 15, 2, 6, 8, 12. I gotta split up these bets so I can actually rebuild the bets that I had. So we had a $27 bet, I'm leaving a $4 bet on black, and a $13 bet back, a $6 bet back, and $6 from here is there, and the $4 is gone from there. So I put $4 in the kitty, and we're going to roll here, second bet on odd, first bet on black again. It's funny when you walk up to a casino table and there's 10 blacks on the board and everybody's playing red. You know, it doesn't make any sense to me. So black did lose that time, but odd won, so we won $6 on odd. So right now, here's another dollar here, $6 on odd. So we're going to go back down to our first bet on odd, which is 4, and our second bet on black here. And I'm going to go ahead and sell $20 back to the bank here, just get some fives, and you know, start slimming out this stack a little bit here. So we're going to play again. First bet here, second bet here. $27 came out. Obviously we lost on black, so we're up to our last bet, which is a $13 bet on black, and odd we won $4. Okay, so this is our last bet on black. Alright, this is probably the longest video I've ever made here. So 25 came up. We just won on odd again, but we lost black. So I'm going to move black. Now black, normally I would move to even, but we're already playing odd, so I'm not going to move there. So we're going to play low. We're going to play low and odd. Okay, and we just lost our $13 bet. We're playing our first bet, which is a $27 bet on low, and we're going to try that 3 times. We'll take our winnings for the odd, and we'll go from there. Okay, 33 came up. Now odd won again. Okay, but unfortunately we just lost $27, our first bet on low. So all of these are 50-50 chance of coming up, but obviously sometimes it doesn't happen. So I'm playing $55, which is my second bet on low, and I'm still down to my first bet on odd here. Okay, a little scary here. 1 through 18, 1. So I just won my $55 bet back. Odd lost. But I think the winnings from this make up for that. So we have 25, 35, 40, and I'll give myself 15 and 1s. And this will allow me, I think, to build my bets back up. So we have our $55 bet. We have our $27 bet. This is gone. So odd is it up to a $6 bet. We have a $13 bet. A $6 bet. And our $4 bet is going back on low. Now, I'm pretty sure you get the gist of this, what I'm trying to accomplish. Keeping the bets separated allows me to know what, as long as I can remember what I lost on what station, I can move to the next bet, you know. Didn't do too bad. I mean, right now I'm up 50 with just the singles here, 50, 60, 70 bucks. I know I haven't been on the table for an hour. I'd love to like make a video for an hour where I'm playing this, because I played this basically all night last night here. I'm going to be playing it at the casino. I'm just practicing my memory to remember what to bet and where to bet it. So hope you enjoy it. Have a good one.